Budget gaming laptops are something of a contradiction. Gaming, by its very nature, requires powerful hardware, and budget laptops usually forego power for affordability. But over the past year, we've seen many gaming systems buck that trend, offering reasonable power for a reasonable price. The Acer Aspire VX15 appears to be one such budget gaming laptop. Starting at just $800, it undercuts some of the least expensive gaming notebooks. But did Acer cut too deep to hit that price point? This is a budget laptop, and it feels like it. When you first lay your hands on the Acer Aspire VX15, it's easy to be impressed by the gently striated exterior, but once it opens up, the feeling fades quickly. The display is flanked on all sides by over an inch of cheap, hollow plastic. Below, it's supported by a flimsy plastic hinge that looks like it was spray-painted silver. The interior features another striated metal plate that wouldn't be out of place on a 90s-era boombox. This is a budget laptop, and it reminds you every time you touch it. By comparison, the U, which is also a budget gaming system, features a slick and attractive design and sturdy chassis. The Aspire VX15 feels too large for its components. The excess plastic flanking the display on all sides makes the screen look smaller than it is. The Aspire VX15 is over large, weirdly shaped, and despite weighing in at 5.51 pounds, it doesn't feel very substantial or sturdy. To be brutally honest, it feels like a knockoff version of the comparatively rock-solid and more expensive. Ports are more important than ever, since we are in the middle of a transition period. And thankfully the Acer Aspire VX15 won't have you carrying around a bag of dongles and adapters to get through your day. It features two USB Type-A ports on the right-hand side, alongside a USB Type-C port, an HDMI port, and an Ethernet jack. On the left-hand side there's an SD card slot, power port, another USB Type-A port, and a headphone jack. Essentially, the Acer Aspire VX15 has every port a user could need. And with the inclusion of a USB Type-C port, its connectivity will serve you well even as manufacturers move away from the traditional USB Type-A ports. Laptop keyboards are rarely noteworthy, but